Here is your Britney song.
Womanizer!
I'm here to help you guys out, give you a couple pointers, but of course, there's another challenge. Britney plays multiple characters in her Womanizer video. Your challenge is to perform both the tough and the sexy sides of Britney.
Sexy, sexy, sexy. You're gonna need some work.
Some of us are not used to being girly or sexy.
I give this to Britney all the time. Hair, hips, and lips.
Oh, God, that's kind of hard.
You guys are all in these heavy, baggy clothes. I gotta see you guys underneath that, yeah? I gotta
show a little bit. Yes, there we go.
I personally don't show skin.
With wardrobe, Britney does cross the line sometimes.
What am I gonna do with this?
I'm not willing to cross some of the lines that she crosses.
I think we're missing some fabric.
At some point, you gotta let it go and just perform.
Look.
Can these tough girls show their seductive side? Performing to a master mix of Britney's latest number one single, Womanizer, here is Beat Freaks.
You just can't find the right companion. I guess when you have one too many makes it hard. It could be easy who you are. That's just who you are, baby.
We ought to have Britney night more often. Wow. That was hot. Let's hear what the authorities have to say. Choreography King Shane Sparks, how'd they do?
The world was not ready for that. I totally wasn't expecting that. Like, I see y'all dressed up in b-boy clothes all the time, and y'all look like thugs. Now y'all looking sexy. Y'all got six packs, beautiful hair, beautiful faces. Like, I totally wasn't expecting it. It's one part that stood out the most for me. I need to get a slow-mo of, it was Teresa, Maris, and Reno, where y'all did a transformation out of y'all clothes. When y'all came walking towards me, y'all had like a little vibe going on. Y'all was sexy. It was like a catwalk. And it was a whole different group this week, and I love that. And I think this is going to change the game for y'all.
That's what's up. Little mama.
Y'all are running this competition right now. I mean, y'all chose excellent props. They were so classy and went with your theme. Your boy section was just as good as your woman section. It was so incredible. I have to tell y'all, when y'all were dancing as men, I felt like I was watching men and not a female crew. And that is very important when you're putting on a performance. You guys performed tonight, and I think that you guys are in the lead for sure. I love Beat Freaks. I love y'all.
JC.
Well, here's the thing. I know that you guys were a little worried about what you're wearing and things like that, but again, you have to adapt. You have to perform, and I think that you did it wonderfully. Reno, I think you were the Britney character, and you're kind of in like this men's lounge, and you kind of took over the room. The challenge is to be tough and sexy. I think you nailed it, but also what I got out of it is you were crispy. So I'm going to say y'all are hot right now. Y'all are crispy.